Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, as you guys can see from the title below, I'm gonna be sharing my morning skincare routine with you guys. So, without further ado, let's get started. Okay guys, so nakapag-wash na ako ng face ko kanina nung naligo ako. As you guys can tell, yes, naligo ako kasi meron akong lakad today. So, sabi ko, magfi-film na lang ako ng morning skincare routine ko. Okay guys, so ito yung ginamit kong cleanser. This is from Lux Organics. Ito yung Seeker Rescue Gentle Brightening Low pH Daily Cleanser. Actually guys, na-mention ko sa I am not sure kung anong vlog. Basta na-mention ko sa isa kong vlog ata. Or basta na-mention ko before na diba yung sabi ko yung ginagamit kong soap before sa face ko is yung Hello Glow na 4-in-1 parang 4-in-1 whitening soap ata yun. I started using that product since last year, October. And then, itong October lang din ako nag-stop. Because, bumalik ako guys sa Sika line ng Lux Organics. So, ito na yung ginagamit kong cleanser ngayon. Like, mga October 30 guys, I started using this again. Like, October 30. And nabigla ko kasi, aside sa bago yung packaging nila, like, gel na siya guys. Kasi, diba last year, nung gumawa rin ako ng morning skincare routine ko. Like, parang foamy yung cleanser. So, this one, gel type siya. So far, yan pa lang yung nababawas ko. Kasi, parang, ano pa lang. Mga 3 weeks ko pa lang siyang nagagamit. After ko mag-cleanse ng face, gumagamit ako ng toner. Actually, guys, ito talaga yung ginagamit kong toner. Pero yung mga nakita niyo sa previous vlogs ko is yung whitening repair ng Lux Organics. It's because, nung naubusan ako nito, sabi ni Mama, meron po siyang toner ng Lux Organics. So, sabi ko, yun na muna yung gagamitin ko hanggang sa maubos ko. Tapos, nung naubos ko, guys, sabi ni Papa, meron din siyang ganon. So, ay, like, bago pa. Like, wala pa talagang bukas. So, ayun, sabi ko, ako na lang muna. Gagamitin ko na lang hanggang sa maubos. And, ayun, nung naubos ko yung dalawang bottles, ayun, bumalik na ako dito. And, sa 3 weeks ko, guys, na paggamit, ganyan pa lang yung bawas. So, ganito ko siya, guys, nilalagay. Like, dyan lang muna. And then, ayan. Ganyan niya yung pag-apply ko ng toner. Actually, before, gumagamit ako ng cotton pad. Pero ngayon, ayan na lang. Okay. So, I am now done with toner. By the way, guys, yung Hello Glow na soap, eh, sa body ko na lang siya ginagamit, hindi na sa face. Okay, so, after toner is serum. Ito yung ginagamit kong serum, guys. From Lux Organics then 3 drops lang yung nilalagay ko. Wait, meron akong mirror dito sa gilid. After ko maglagay ng serum is moisturizer na tayo, guys. This is my all-time fave. Ilang beses ko na itong na-mention sa inyo. Ayan. Pouch muna yung ginagamit ko. It's because naubusan ako, guys. Mabuti na lang talaga merong akong ganito. Like, hindi pa ako nakakabili ng nasa tub. Hindi ko alam kung nakailang tub na ako nito, pero I've been raving about this product for a long time already. Like, super ganda niya lang kasi sa face ko, guys. Like, oh my gosh! Okay, guys. So, ayun. Papatuyuan ko lang muna. Guys, kanina pa ako nagsasalita dito. Hindi pala naka-record yung video. Anyway, pagkatapos ko maglagay ng moisturizer, naglagay lang ako nitong sunscreen, guys. This is from Lux Organics as well. Ito yung Aqua Daily Sunscreen. And this has SPF 50 plus PA plus plus plus. And na-mention ko rin kanina, guys, na ayan nga, diba sabi ko yung ginagamit kong soap sa face ko before is yung Hello Glow. May mga times din actually nun. For example, naubusan ako ng soap. Yung ginagamit ko is yung Oxycure na cleanser. So, ayun lang. Grabe, hindi pala naka-record. Kanina pa ako nagsalita. Last step for my skincare is lip balm. This is from Colorette. Super duper love this one, guys. Okay guys, so that is it for my morning skincare routine. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, make sure to give a big thumbs up and make sure to subscribe if you're new. Also, don't forget to follow me on my social media accounts. All the links are in the description box below, so make sure to check it out. And I'll see you guys on my next one. Bye! Wow.